पूछो कभी तो कैफियत पूछो, तुम्हारे बिन दीवाने का क्या हाल है। दिल मेरा देखो माँ मेरी हैसियत पूछो, तेरे बिन एक दिन जैसे 100 साल है। अंजाम तस्वीर के सहारे मौसम कई गुजारे मौसमी ना। खैरियत पूछो कभी तो कैफियत पूछो, तुम्हारे बिन दीवाने का क्या हाल है। दिल मेरा देखो माँ मेरी हैसियत पूछो, तेरे बिन एक दिन जैसे 100 साल है। अंजाम है तस्वीर के सहारे समझो पर इश्क को हमारे नजरों के सामने मैं आता नहीं तुम्हारे, मगर रहते हो हर पल मंजर में तुम हमारे। गर इश्क से दर्द में जिंदगी खुशहाल है, ये दूरियां फिलहाल है। ओ खैरियत पूछो कभी तो कैफियत पूछो, तुम्हारे बिन दीवाने का क्या हाल है। अंजाम है तय मेरा होना तुम्हें है मेरा, कितनी भी हो दूरियां फिलहाल है, ये दूरियां फिलहाल है। मौसम कई गुजारे मौसम से है मिला फिर दर्द से। पूछो कभी तो कैफियत पूछो, तुम्हारे बिन दीवाने का क्या हाल है। दिल मेरा देखो माँ मेरी हैसियत पूछो, तेरे बिन एक दिन जैसे 100 साल है। अंजाम है
now, so here I want to tell you one thing. So here I want to send the this means what total number of vowels. So here I'll in outside the loop I want to send this total number of vowels. So what to write, what is the vowel variable count. Okay, so here write the size of int. Okay, size of int. So same thing here also. Okay, I'll be write the to receive the vowel. I'll be write also same thing here also. Okay, then I'll write also this, and here will be declared another variable int count. Okay, so here also receive the count. What to write here? Count and size of int. Okay, so okay, so here what to write here? Printf total number of vowel is %d /n. okay, then what to write? Count. Okay, here will be display the error, and you see and why this error occur and who can say. Those are watching the video. Suppose here I am writing Arun, but it will be display this garbage. Well, then I want to tell you why this garbage value will display. I want to explain. You just give me attention here. Okay, suppose when you have entered the Arun, okay, then total number of vowels are 1, 2. That means this send function used twice. Okay, then when you are writing this send function, then what will happen? Total number of send functions are 3. So these 3 functions are what? These 3 functions are running inside this loop. Okay, because this receive function receive the again what na your number. So this means we count variable 2. That means this receive function first receive a, then next time receive u, next time receive total number of vowels 2. So 2 is not converted to the k, so it will display the garbage value, and this k is already what count is already stored in this variable. So this receive function returns the garbage value. So what you will do, you will be tricky logic will be here. So I want to tell you, you will not find this logic. So here I'll be give the one thing. Okay, suppose here I'll be right. Okay, so what you'll do here, you will be here will be right here one send function. Okay, again to terminate this vowel loop. So here will be first char terminate. Okay, terminate. Okay, this symbol, when if this symbol is encounter, that means my loop will be terminated from the client side. So this term will be, this term symbol will be meet. So what will write here? You will write okay new fd, okay, then ampersand terminate. Okay, then what will write here? Now size of okay char, okay, size of char, then 0. Okay, this loop will be terminate. So here come to the this side. Okay, so what will write here? If will write, okay, if. Okay, if. If ch equals to this symbol, okay, then what will do here? Now break. Okay, that means this extra loop I have used to terminate this loop. Then that means when this symbol is made and it will be closed, this loop, and it will be used for to the count variable. Okay, then you see again, I'll be understanding. Then you see it. Okay, then what is here? 53 is the error. Okay, 52 and 53, because I have written here Arun, so I want to remove this. Okay, then close. Okay, then compile and run it. Okay, you see it. Okay, successful compiled. Then run this. Ports are listening. So to remember, here I have entered the Arun. Okay, so this symbol displays the A. So okay, then I will be check this side. So here, what will we do here? So here will be count. So here cat terminate. Instead of this, not write inside the loop, will be come to here. Okay, you write this thing outside of the loop. Okay, because after this loop terminate, it will be send this, after this loop, it will be send this terminate character, and this terminate character will be what? Close by the client side loop here. Okay, that means here. Then you see again, I'll be compile and run, then I'll be understand you what is the main problem. Okay, here I've entered the Arun. Okay, total number of values is 2. Have you understand? Total number of values is 2. I will be again it write in proper format. So here we have the slash sign. Okay, I want to understand you again. You just see. I want to tell you, if you are new to my channel, then subscribe it. If you are already subscribed, then comment, like, share. Because I am posting every day this type of TCP video. Those are weak in TCP or UDP, they can understand, and also they can able to do the programs. It is very programs are very easy. But if you are understand this API and function, then will be do the programs. So I want to tell you again. Okay, so I think you will be understand this up to this code, because it is C code. Okay, so what will happen when we remove these two? If you write directly this function, then what will be happen? I want to tell you what will be happen. Now total, suppose I have enter Arun, then A U. Okay, it will be run up to 2 times, A U, then 2 times. So this loop should be run in client side 2 times, because 2 times values are found. But when you are using vowel, when you are using this function, means total number of vowels, then this loop will be considered, okay, in client side as a vowel loop. This send function of the total number of vowels will be treated in inside k loop as a vowel. You are sending in server total number of vowel, but this loop treated as a, this is a, itself is a vowel. So what will do here? So here it will be your loop runs thrice, 3 times, so that what will happen? this number is a total count, total number of 2 will be what? Now received by this receive function. So what will happen? It will be not converted to the K. Okay, total 2 number is not converted to the character type, is the K. Okay, so because K, okay, so it is not converted as the K. Okay, so it is received the K. K means what? Now your 2. That means it is the receive function, it is received this variable, this count variable as a character. So it is in the K, it will be stored the, what is the size of the 2? 2 means is the character, so it will be received some odd values, so that it will be display the what? After AU, it will display the garbage value. And this function, okay, K, your total count is passed in this last receive function. So this function, when receive the count value, it does not work because count value is already received by this receive function. So it will display the garbage. So we need to terminate this loop. How? Now we will be give extra what? Now this greater than sign, so that to terminate the your loop. So here, okay, if you write 5 numbers of send function, then your loop will be in the client side also run 5 times. So here we use the extra terminate, so that it will be what it is terminated, it used to terminate the loop in your which side? Client side. So here I am using if when it will find the CH, that means it will find at the end this symbol, cadence symbol, then your loop will be break. After break, then it will be come to the outside of the receive function. Then outside the receive function, I have passed the count. So it will display the count value. So okay, I think you have understand well. So if you are new, then subscribe it. If you are already subscribed, then comment, like, share, and